next MC. She is the magistrate court for Judge Anderes. It's Colette Mormon.
All right, let's give a warm welcome to the Beseda Dancers from the American Czechoslovakian Club, a multi-generational folk dance troupe embodying the cultural music styles of the Czech, Moravian, and Slovak people. Some of the children are third-generation dancers carrying on this important tradition for their heritage. The Beseda Dancers are under the direction of Barbara and Charles Cerny, with choreographic and technical assistance from Leslie Hyll. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
is a sword dance called Podšable. Podšable is danced typically during Shrovetide, the time right before Lent, by men about to enter military service. Our men are eager to show their military prowess. And occasionally, a young woman will sneak off to follow her man. Ladies and gentlemen, Podšable.
Thank you. came from southeast Moravia along the Slovak border and is relatively modern. Being a popular tune, the Czech expatriate communities embraced it, and a modern folk dance evolved and traveled back to the mother country to become part of the folk repertoire. Ladies and gentlemen, Čerešničky.
Yeah, wonderful.